guys! My name is Mary and for today's video, I'm going to teach you how to play Beautiful Scars. And bago yun, shoutout tayo lahat na nandyan sa screen. Shoutout sa inyo. And now let's proceed to our tutorial. So, yun guys. Itong kantang to, kailangan nyo ng K-pop. And makakabili kayo ng ganito sa Lazada or sa Shopee. Pwede kayong bumili ng ganito kasi makakatulong din to para kung gusto nyo tumaas yung pitch ng tono ng gitara. So itong gagamitin ko na chords, hindi siya parehas nun sa original. Ginawa ko siya mas easy para sa beginners and para mas madali nyo matutunan din. Ang first chord ay G. Next ay D. Sunod ay E minor. Last ay C. Ganyan yung arrangement na ginamit ko sa Beautiful Scars na to, and yung strumming pattern niya is sa verse, pwedeng strum downs. Yan. Tapos pagdating dun sa part na oh, what is lost ain't gone, pwede siyang parang mute type na ano. Tapos pagdating sa chorus, down, up, mute, down, up, up, down, up, down, up. So ganito. Pwede siyang gamitin nyo na lang is down, mute. Okay, try natin kantayin muna yung sa verse with strumming pattern and chord. Broking all the pieces I've been shaping lately. Focus on the things that didn't make no sense. Guess that growing up was never meant to be easy. Yeah, I got used to doing everything sideways. Didn't really care about it. Everyone felt hiding my emotion down with different ashtrays. So, pagdating nyo sa pre-chorus na, but what is lost ain't gone. Now you can't just let go, cause it's a part of you that will make you strong. So, pwede siyang ganun na strumming pattern down sa chorus. I'm not gonna fight back where it came from. Magkakaroon ng paghahati dun sa strumming pattern. Sa, halimbawa, sa chord of D, G, down, up, mute. Yun yung strumming pattern niya. Tapos, lilipat ka agad kayo sa D chord. Down, up, mute, down, up, up, down, up, down, up. So, ganun. Dandahan. Down, up, mute, down, up, up, down, up, down, up. G chord. Dalawa yung mahating chord sa isang strumming pattern.
Broken all the pieces I've been shaping lately. Focus on the things that didn't make no sense. Guess that growing up was never meant to be easy. Yeah, I got used to do everything sideways. Didn't really care about what everyone felt. Hiding my emotions down in different ashtrays.
Diretso kayo sa pre-chorus. Oh, what is lost ain't gone.
Now you can't just let go. Cause it's a part of you that will make you strong.
Tapos D chord.
Embrace your flaws. I'm not gonna fight back where it began. Yeah, I got bruises where it came from. But I know it changed if I could restart.
Ulit. Pating sa chorus, I'm not gonna fight back where it began.
Yeah, I got bruises where it came from. But I wouldn't change if I could restart. I ain't gonna hide these beautiful scars. Now I'm gonna way too hard on myself. Yes, it is the reason why I'm feeling like hell. But I wouldn't change if I could restart.
Madami kasi yung tatanong sa comment box if pwede daw ba gamitin yung ibang song ng walang K-pop. Well, yung iba, pwede siyang gamitin na walang K-pop. Pero yung pitch niya is bababa talaga. Iba yung tono dun sa tinuturo ko. Or iba yung magiging, mag-a-adjust yung boses niyo para dun sa gitara. Kasi mababa yung magiging tono. Pag naglagay,
Pag naglagay kayo ng capo, makakatulong siya, tumaas yung tono ng gitara, tsaka makasabay sa boses nyo. Yung mga nagsasuggest ng How Far I'll Go na tutorial, ano, next video yun, kasi ito, ginawan ko na to kasi madami nagre-request talaga na itong beautiful scars na to. Hey guys, thanks for watching and I hope hindi tutunan ulit kayo galing sa akin. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and click the notification bell to be updated every time I posted a new video. Bye guys!